In this video, I'm going to help you get verified on YouTube so you can get access to custom thumbnails, live streaming, and uploading videos longer than 15 minutes. These are all the intermediate features that you're going to get access to by verifying your YouTube channel using your phone number. Let's get right to it. Jump inside YouTube Studio and get you verified. From YouTube Studio, what we're going to do is head down the left-hand side. We're going to click on those settings icon, and then under the settings menu, we're going to select channel and then head across to the third one and select the feature eligibility. Now, when you create your YouTube channel, you're going to have standard features already enabled on your channel, but the intermediate features won't be enabled and your advanced features won't be enabled either. So the first thing we want to focus on is let's get you access to those intermediate features. And the main one I really want you to get access to that's going to make the biggest difference for your YouTube growth is the custom thumbnails. That allows you to add your own thumbnails. It'll increase your click-through rate because obviously your thumbnail that you make is going to be way better if you follow our three golden rules for thumbnails. Now, if you're not exactly sure what that is, I'll leave a link for the video up here or up there or at the end of this video so that you can watch it. Maybe get verified, watch this video all the way to the end, and then head on and watch that video. It'll teach you the three golden rules for thumbnails. And the best part about it is I give you templates that you can use that are going to save you so much time making thumbnails. I know how much time and effort it takes when you first start making those thumbnails. So head over there at the end of this, and that's going to save you a bunch of time. And the other cool thing it's going to do is give you access to our YouTube community, where we help you grow your YouTube channel faster, and the community can support you and give you some accountability on the YouTube journey. Okay, enough of that. Let's get your YouTube channel verified. So the first thing you need to do is you will see at the bottom here, you will have a button to click on to start the verification process. I have another channel that we did this on, so I'm going to show you that because ours is already verified. And I want to show you the steps that you need to take to get verified. And a lot of people get stuck along the way, so if you have got stuck getting verified, keep watching because I have a few troubleshooting things that you can do to get past those obstacles. Let's go into the channel that we need to verify. This is our channel for our YouTube community, where we create videos for people specifically in the community, but we needed to verify so we could add thumbnails to those videos. So we go into that settings, then we head across to the feature eligibility, and you will see how different it is here. Now the intermediate features, it says we are eligible, and then once we hit that drop down, you will see that our standard features are enabled, and you will see this verify phone number, this white button, and that's what you need to click on to start the verification process. Once you click on it, it's going to take you over to a new page. You're still on YouTube, so it is called youtube.com/verify_phone_number. If you just do /verify, it'll still take you across to this page. And if you can't find this inside YouTube Studio, I'll leave a link for you in the description down below. You can just click on it and it'll take you here for the channel that you are currently logged into. So one thing I want you to make sure is make sure you're verifying the right channel. And you can do that by checking the channel profile picture at the top here. So you can see we have our A-Team logo, which is the premium YouTube community. We have an A-Team and a B-Team, and of course, everyone wants to get into the A-Team. So this is step one of two of the verification process. And you can have two options here. You can text the verification code, so YouTube will text you your code, or they can call you with an automated voice message. Now, don't freak out. You don't have to actually speak to anyone here. They will just read you your code. And sometimes this is a better option, and I'll explain a bit later why that is. So you need to select the country you're in, and then you want to input your phone number here. Once you have inputted your phone number, you can click next. Now, a lot of people want to know, do I need to put my country code in here? You don't have to put your country code right now or at the start. You can just put it, and normally if you select the right country here, YouTube will know what code to use to get that SMS through to you. So input your cell phone number there, and then in the next step, which is step 2 of 2, they're going to SMS you or call you with that automated message and read your code to you, or you can just take it out of the SMS that they sent you. You can input that code. Now, don't use the code that I've got. That's not going to work for you. A lot of people commented on a video that we did to verify the YouTube channel that the code wasn't working. That's the code for the YouTube Mastermind channel. So it's not going to work for yours. That's why we're going to blur it out. Otherwise, people do actually try and use it, and it doesn't work. And then what happens is I get all the SMSs to say that the verification hasn't worked because too many people are trying to verify their YouTube channel with my code. So that's not going to work. You need your own unique code. And YouTube does this to check that you are a human being. There are a lot of bots that are sent to create YouTube channels and spam YouTube channels. And that's what they don't want. We don't want that in the YouTube ecosystem. We want human beings creating videos for human beings. So that's why you have to do this process at the start of building out your YouTube channel. It's a really important step, and once you get right, you'll get access to those custom thumbnails. So it's worth going through all of this. Then once you have submitted the right code, that was your code for your verification, you will get the green tick. The green tick is what everyone wants here. And they will say, congratulations, you are now verified. And if you head back inside of your YouTube studio and back to features and eligibility, you will see you have the green enabled now on your channel. And check the drop down. We got the green tick next to verify phone number. So that is what we all want. So the main thing we wanted you to get access to was the custom thumbnails, because that's going to make the biggest difference for your growth and getting you more views on your channel. But you also get access to live streaming, and you also get access to be able to upload videos longer than 15 minutes. And this is a great door to unlock in the start of your YouTube journey to get growing. Now that you have verified your YouTube account, it's really important to understand how thumbnails work and how you can make thumbnails that are going to work for you, get you clicks and get you views. So we've created this video right here that walks you through the 3 golden rules that you need to know to unlock the potential for YouTube thumbnails and for your channel. So I'm so excited to get you growing your channel. Make sure you head over there right now and learn how to make good YouTube thumbnails.